weather tonight is a full 65 degrees and another gorgeous winter night here in Houston. Don't forget, authorities are still on the manhunt for Ted Otis Gacy, who escaped earlier this week from the Johnson's Asylum. Anyone who thinks they see
him is called by the
authorities to call 911 and not to approach. And now, back to your favorite country.
Be prepared.